foreign exchange students say American high schools have easier classes, less homework, and lots of sports.
Sounds pretty good to me. I don't know what they're complaining about. A new survey shows students from other countries feel their experience here is much less stimulating. 66% said classes in America are much easier. 64% say it's much more important to do well in sports in the United States than in their home country. So it is interesting to hear what an outside group that had experience attending class, attending school in our country thinks about it. First blush, when you hear this, Allie, you think, like, geez, I guess, like, what's the problem?
Well, it's a really small sample size. Just 259 people were surveyed in this study. But when I think about it, I think about who are the people that are coming to this country to get schooling at a high school age? More than likely, it's the elitists of their country.
For sure.
Their parents can afford to send them here. So maybe they are more likely to be more successful, or maybe they are more likely to actually take their school more seriously, too.
Well, and I think a lot of times, too, when we think about a study abroad experience, it's also to go and just get immersed into that culture. So to come and really, you know, perfect their English or become a little
bit more. Well, you studied abroad in college, right?
I did in college, but I also think that you take a lighter class.
You were just screwing around the whole time.
That is not
true.
I had quite a bit of fun. But this is, we're talking about high school. This is very, very different than college students who go abroad,
yeah,
I think.
The college students studying abroad are studying abroad, as far as I can tell, is what the guys are studying. So look, to come here and take part in the high school exchange program, it costs $16,000,
right? Wow.
Right in the get-go. Now, some kids get scholarships, but 259 kids, think of how many high schools there are across this country. Think about this state. If we sent 259 kids to 259 high schools throughout Minnesota, you would have very different experiences. And so to be able to generalize this and say, oh, these classes are harder or easier than what's in my home country.
And they're all from different countries,
I just find that very difficult.
Too. Like, this wasn't from one specific country.
Correct.
It was from all over the world.
Well, and I think, too, it's important to note that when we're looking at headlines like this, it's important to know the meat of this. And the meat is it costs $16,000 and only 259 people were served.
I do think, though, that there are some nuggets from this survey that are interesting and are worth thinking about. Here in the United States, we definitely emphasize sports much more than any other culture.
Or extracurricular.
And I'm not saying that's a bad thing. I mean, the fact is that here we want students to have a more well-rounded experience, whether it's theater or speech team or whatever they're doing. But in other countries, especially if you're more on the elite end, you're expected to study.
Yeah.
It's just different.
A lot.
It's different. Yeah. So, you know, what can you do?
Maybe a bigger sample size next time.
Could you tell us more about, like, what your study abroad experience was?
I will tell you about the weather.